Mustangs.
I'm Alex.
And I'm Gianna.
It's a new week. Let's see these new announcements.
Do you want to explore Christianity in a fun, interactive way? Then join the Christian Student Association. They welcome all students, whether you have been religious for a long time or if you're just starting to search for your faith.
They're having the first meeting Wednesday, November 8th in room N312. There will be games, competition, Bible studies, and engaging discussions. Join the Google Classroom with the code below. If you have any questions, please contact Mr. Contarino at lcontarino@cliftonschools.net.
The Photography Club will have its next meeting on Tuesday, November 14th in L3. Students can learn about the history of photography and take some really cool pictures too. Check out their Google Classroom code below.
Seniors, if you're a bilingual and want to graduate with bilingual recognition from the state of New Jersey, then please check your email for a Google form that must be completed to participate in the CL or Biliteracy exam. Testing will take place in December and January. Complete the CL Biliteracy Google form as soon as possible.
Anyone interested in playing baseball in the spring, please join the Google Classroom with the code below. Please check the Google Classroom constantly for updates from Coach Rivera. Information about meetings, weight rooms, winter trainings, and other important messages will be posted.
The Music Honor Society is collecting new toys as a part of their Toys for Tots drive. Make a child smile by donating a new toy like a doll or truck or even a coloring book. Any item would be greatly appreciated.
All donations may be dropped off in room A28 or the band room A29. The Toys for Tots drive will end on December 15th.
The Clifton Student Union will be selling shirts until November 17th. Shirts are $20 and will support the Student Union with outreach and future projects. Order forms can be found in N115 or the South Wing office, but must be returned in N115 with the money.
There's a bake sale today at the main entrance sponsored by the Investment Club. The Investment Club's next meeting is on Wednesday, November 8th, after school in room N217.
It's been pretty chilly lately. Let's see what Antonio has to say about the rest of the week.
As Alex said this week, Mustangs, it's looking pretty chilly. So let's get right into this forecast. Today, partly cloudy skies hover in the area with a low of 40 this morning. Later, we'll see the high topping to 59 degrees. Tomorrow, the cloudy skies turn into rain with temps giving us a low of 50 in the morning and 65 in the afternoon. As we near the end of the week, on Wednesday and Thursday, we still see rain, but with the partly cloudy skies on Wednesday with high to low 40s in the morning and low to high 50s later. Finally, on Friday, the sun comes back with 35 in the morning and 52 later. Well, that was a wrap for my weather, CHS. Have a bright day, Mustangs.
Thanks, Antonio.
Before we go, the PBSIS team held an attendance raffle for the month of October. All students that had no tardiness to homeroom were automatically entered. There was one winner per grade level, and here they are. Please check your email to claim your prize, and congrats.
That's our show for today, Mustangs. Hope you had a great weekend.
Have a happy National Nachos Day.
To be so beautiful.